grandfather hermit crab isn't so bad. They live near the seashore, and they bask in the warm sun. They bathe in the salty sea, and they plan in the surf. The views are great, too. Sunrise and sunsets can be pretty spectacular, and you can beat the night sky with all its twinkling stars. But for one hermit crab, life was not so great. You see, Cab was a hermit crab of spectacular proportions. You might think that being the biggest crab on the seashore had its adventures. However, for Cab, the adventures were few and far between.